Hello and welcome to Zach103 TV. Today we're gonna be actually doing some Atlanta practice. We're just gonna be mainly doing practice and showing you what lines to run at Atlanta that can get you some speed. We'll be trying the top and the bottom of the racetrack and we'll see how fast I can go through both of those, and yeah, we'll see what type of setup we need to use. I am probably going to use a setup 5 for practice, and yeah, this is also a little thing to show drivers that you that are you. I mean, most of y'all are probably pretty good at Atlanta. I'm pretty good at Atlanta myself. I'm gonna go ahead and choose a balanced setup. Hopefully no one is coming out of pit road right here. Slowing down, so I wasn't quite able to hold that yellow line there because I overshot the turn just a tad there. Yeah, there we go. This is racing right here. There we go. This is what we're doing here. I couldn't quite stick that yellow line because I don't know. I think it's some drag or something. Lap down. down. I'm gonna look at my rearview mirror. I'm gonna let Kevin Harvick by me if I get speed enough. He can pass me, but I think he's gonna. I was able to cut down back in front of him. Now I can't remember quite how you go to pit road entry. I'm gonna try to get it here. Slowed down in there just a tad too much. So that is my review for Atlanta. We basically went over all the basics. We went to the top, went to the bottom. I think I went through the middle kinda, and we did pit road entry. We did all that. 16 second pit stop, that's pretty slow, but I mess with anything. So thank y'all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. This is Zachary132B signing off right here.